go. How are we doing, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. So this is going to be the Arnold Classic vlog, show day, everything that goes on the Arnold's weekend. So I'm literally just about to set off. Now, two special things are happening today slash this weekend. Number one, obviously I'm competing at the Arnold's tomorrow, so I'm heading down there now. Number two, I got my driving license back today. Been serving a 6-month ban and it ran out this morning, which is just perfect timing. So I get to drive my new whip. So I cannot wait. So yeah, I'm just heading there now. So I'm going to get in the car. I'm going to get to Tesco's, get all the food that I'm going to get to carb up, so you can see what I do there. Get back to the apartment, check in, tan, registration, all the rest of it, and try and let you guys in as much as possible. So I'll catch you when we get there. And I just want to say a massive, massive shout out to 100% Gym, all kitted out, because 100% Gym have massively kindly sponsored me for this whole event. So they've covered everything from the registration, the tan, the accommodation, the travel, all the rest of it. So Pete from 100% Gym and everyone down there and all support, honestly, I cannot thank you enough. That place has been my training, my home from home since like 2016. I've done loads of preps in there and I continue to do so. So this video goes out to 100% Gym. I'll try and bring back that first place. Yo, how are we doing? So I have arrived at Tesco. It's about 3 or 4 minutes away from the apartment. So what I'm gonna do is go in there now and get all the stuff that I'm gonna need to eat after I've made weigh-in. I'm just about to get a meal in me now. It is literally just some pan-fried chicken breast. I've had to keep my meals really low today and water really low to make weight. Because for classic physique, for those that you don't know, you've got a weight cut off. A lot of people ask why is that, but it's the whole classic physique look. For a certain height, you're allowed a certain weight, and it's to keep all the proportions and the lines and all the symmetry in place, so you know, you're not. I mean, if you wanted to be a mass monster, you go into open bodybuilding, right? So yeah, I've got to make weight today. Check-in and registration is at 4:30. My base coat tan is at 3:30, so I'm gonna go for my tan, go for my registration, and then after that, I can start carbing up and putting a bit more water in and use the water to flush the carbs around the body and fill my frame out a little bit. So what I've done this morning I've woke up, got my bags packed and stuff, got my 100% sponsored gear on. Honestly, this is sick, I absolutely love it. So I've got massive 100% on the front, on the shorts, got the Arnold Classic logo on the sides. I'm so buzzing to be competing this weekend. It's gonna be insane. Whatever the outcome is, I'm just here to thoroughly enjoy it and meet all like-minded individuals there. It's gonna be an incredible weekend. So yeah, I've enjoyed driving here. Honestly, I've not driven for 6 months, and I got myself this car a few months ago. This car has actually been on the vision board for 3 years, and it's materialized. The universe works in mysterious ways. For me to get this car, I had to lose my license. That's never happened again. Don't speed, people. Trust me, it is not worth it. This morning, I got my bags packed. Last night, I de-haired, so shaved my whole body. Nice clean shaven face. Ready to rock and roll. So I'll take you in Tesco's, show you what I'm gonna get. I'm a little bit dry, you can see I've gone a little bit dry. I'm gonna get a little 500ml bottle of water and sip that just so I've got some fluids in me. I don't know what else to say, I'm just buzzing. I'm absolutely buzzing, I'm psyched, I'm so psyched. In the apartment then. So I think it's standard YouTube show day tradition that we have a look around. It's pretty basic, pretty simple, but it's on the ground floor and it's only like 15 minutes away from the NEC. So being ground floor is ideal, just carting all my stuff up and down because I've got a few dumbbells and stuff in my bag. And so yeah, let's have a look around. So pretty simple. When you walk straight in a door, got a little front room, little seating area, little kitchenette, TV. Nice, got my water there. So this is what I'm gonna be carving up on, actually. Before I show you, I bet you're thinking, oh my God, just been eating chicken and rice, all this prep, what's gonna carb up when it's gonna be something dirty? Do you know what, it's not. I actually want to keep fats down because I haven't got a lot of time to carb up. So what I don't wanna do is slow the digestion down. So fast acting carbs, easy digesting, I've been eating all the way through prep.
You guessed it, jasmine rice, baby. So yeah, I'm gonna carb up on jasmine rice, but we're gonna put in some jam with that, and some pink salt. And then pre-stage, got some caramel rice cakes, a few squares bars, and a few dark chocolate rice cakes if we need them. Like I say, I wanna keep fat intake down, so I'm literally gonna lower my protein intake and just have plenty of rice between now and tomorrow after I've done my weigh-in. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Dead basic, people. Bet you thought it's gonna be cookies and all that exciting stuff, but it's not. Here's the bathroom. Lovely stuff, very simple. Hello. So that's pretty much it. Dead basic. My bedroom is in here. Voila. I have brought a black sheet so I don't get those all absolutely tanned to hell. And then there's another bedroom in here, but there'll be nobody staying in it. Just me. Cool, so I'm just gonna get a chicken meal in me now. No carbs going in just yet because I haven't had my tan, I haven't done my weigh-in, so I wanna keep weight as low as possible. Just been to the loo, just been for a wee, which is good. Getting some more fluids out, getting my weight down. So fingers crossed, we're gonna weigh in. So I'll get that meal in me now. I'm gonna put my feet up, maybe get like a 40 minute nap in, because I've got time between now and then, which will help bring any inflammation and stress levels down as well. And yeah, next time you see me, be at the venue, hopefully getting registered and getting tanned up, and we're all on weight and we're all ready to rock and roll.
Yo, so just got to the NEC to go get my tan. So I brought my phone with me, not gonna do all of it on the camera because wasn't sure whether you can take the camera into the tan, into the registration, or the rest of it. So just brought the phone. So some of it's going to be on here, but who cares? And when you're wondering whether you're in the right place, you know you are when you rock up into the car park. And you see things like this. Fit cookie van. You know they're here this weekend. You know they're getting smashed. You know you're in the right place. Absolutely buzzing, made weight. I was like this much just over the height thing, what I thought I was going to be. So came in at 88 kilos and my weight cap was 89, whereas at the regional I had to be 86 kilos because a little bit shorter. So I think going to the chiropractor on Tuesday really helped me out, lengthened out my spine a little bit and just added that tiny little bit to my height. So just over 175 and I've made weight. I've got my tan on, happy days. Now it's time to hydrate and carb up. So yeah, sick. There's loads and loads of people here. Got the Arnold Classic logo there. So I'm gonna go get a picture in front of that, obviously. So yeah, buzzing. Just making my way back to the car, but oh, it's good to see stuff like this. Fuck, I love expos. I tell you what, I always think this is the hardest part, is walking around everywhere trying to locate your car. Thank God for Bluetooth location car and then Google mapping it. Oh, that was mad. I literally got out of the NEC and then the heavens opened, it started raining. I was like, what am I gonna do? And luckily, I walked right into a taxi rank outside. So I got a taxi from the door of the NEC right outside to my car door. I was like, this is my car right here. Literally door to door. Cost me about £8 for a 3 minute journey, but I can't ruin that tan. So right, time to get back to the apartment and carb up and get some fluids in me as well and just transform this body. Let's go.
And we're back in the apartment after that fiasco of rain. But back. And you can hear the microwave going, it's time for some carbs. It might sound boring, it's chicken and rice, but it's gonna be a good amount of jasmine rice and there's gonna be some jam on it. And oh my God, it's gonna be good. So right, I'm gonna literally just sit my feet up, get a meal in, and then after I've eaten a meal, like after every like 40 minutes or something, I'll just sort of check my physique, a little bit of water in, make sure I'm not spilling over, all that jazz, and just rest and chill. All the hard work's done now. I'm a happy guy. Jasmine rice in the microwave. Honestly, you would not believe the simple things, how happy it's gonna make me to eat some packs of this. And for motivation, we've got The Last Dance on. I think I've seen The Last Dance like 5 times now. Oh my God, it is that good. Michael Jordan, literally the sporting icon of the world, my absolute hero. Morning people, how are we doing? God, I probably look tired as hell. Yeah, you never really sleep that well before a show. I don't anyway. Going to the toilet, going for a wee, excitement, nerves, thinking about all the rest of it. But I woke up, I've just had a look at my condition. I feel really tight, so I want to hold this. I'm not really actually going to eat anything now. It's 7:20. I'm probably going to be on stage maybe 10:20, something like that. So I don't actually really need any food in me, I don't think. Just a little pre-stage pump up, got the kettle going. It's going to have a very, very small, very strong espresso. And yeah, that's it. So give me a bit of energy and get me to the stage. I've just got to pack my stuff, get there for 8:30 backstage. Class of Physique starts at 9:00. Get my top coat of tan on, and that's it. That's it, literally everything's done. It all boils down to this. So yeah, the next bit will probably be, I'll probably be backstage with my feet up. Probably won't have the camera with me as of now. Don't think I'm gonna take it backstage, not for sure. I'm actually just gonna leave it in the car and get stuff on phone, and then people in the audience will get some stage footage. So thank you for watching and peace out. So this is the waiting game. The Classic Physique beginners are just pumping up now, so they're on first. I think there's like beginners, novice, masters, and then the open classes A, B, C, D, and I'm in class B. So I've got these are the sheets that I took to the hotel with me last night to the apartment, so I didn't get the sheets messy. So I've got like a towel and a quilt cover keeping me comfy, and yeah, we just sort of lay down and wait and chill. Time to get my head down.
Bringing our final group to the stage, Hannah. Let's bring 236 Ali Darnawi, 237 Joshua Blue Majuri, 239 Ashvin Omdivar, 240 Craig Page, and 241 Sitaj Rahman. Quarter turn to the right. Gentlemen.
Let's go, Josh.
Yes, Josh.
Looking good, Josh.
Fight.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Majuri. Performed on the stage. Back to our head judge, Bill, it's over to you. One ninety, 196, 218. 233, 235, 237. Front double bicep. Side chest. Face the rear, back double bicep. Gentlemen, relax. Relax.
237, Joshua. Woo! Fourth place award goes to competitor 218, Sam Tetham. Third place medal gets presented to competitor 237, Josh Blue Majory. In a very competitive Class B lineup, ladies and gentlemen, your second place award goes to competitor 235, Sam Hastel. And taking one step closer to that overall pro card status, your Class B champ, Yu Bin Chen.
So I've just stepped off stage, you've just seen all the stage footage. Unbelievably stacked class, the 17, biggest class of the day. And I came third, so I took third in the class, so no overalls for me today. But the other two guys, they got first and second, so deserved. I just thought the placing was really fair, so yeah, first ever Arnold Classic, first ever pro qualifier. So this year, competing for me, I got first place and overall in the regional, and a third place, an unbelievable lineup. And well, we'll see if the guy turns pro in my class, but I definitely think he will. So, right, see what happens for the rest of the day. Let's go around the expos, enjoy some food. But yeah, thank you for watching so far. Cheeky little goat from Planet Donut. Oh my god, I'm gonna get a mess. It's massive. You know how good it looks? It's better than it looks. Now that never happens. Wow. Here we go, let's get some savory to eat. I'm actually going for a heck chicken burger with some crispy onions and some baconese. Bang it. People, there we have it. You saw some stage footage there. Yeah, I got third place. I'll chuck a couple of shots that Christian Bailey got. Some really, really good shots. I was really happy with my package that I brought to the stage. It's the best I've looked. I really thought I brought a classic look. Like I say, bodybuilding's apples and oranges. It's different looks, different physique. This is bodybuilding. You just got to take from it what you can, which is, did you turn it looking best? Did you have fun? It's my first ever season competing, like heading towards down the IFBB route in classic physique, and all I can say is that I've had the best time so far. This journey so far, I've taken a class win and overall at my regional, and then to come third in a lineup like that is incredible. My first ever Arnold Classic. Just soak up the whole atmosphere. I'm just, as you can tell by the big beamy smile, I'm buzzing and I'm loving this tan and this pump. So yeah, I'm full of food. Happy days, time to get home, chill, and then we've got the pro show on Sunday, which I'm absolutely so psyched about. Time to get home. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Do all the stuff, comment, like, subscribe, all the rest of it. I'll probably do a video in the next week or so, talking about plans, what we're gonna do next. Whether there's going to be any more shows in the pipeline to go for that pro card, so we'll see. But peace out. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. You're all legends, and I'll see you all soon.